three-pointer from Brito here is pure. Nothing but net there. Quick ditch to the corner, now to the wing. Another three for Brito. Johnson covering outside to Brito. Brito from the corner, another three for him. Out to the corner for three. And once again, Brito hitting from beyond the arc.
Cio dishes it out to Brito. Brito shoots the three. It's good.
Octavio Brito started off high with five already. Powell's 8 points. Attack left, and it's swapped off the backboard by Jeff Hunter. The Owls now
takes another one, and it hits it. 4-for-4 start from Octavio Brito.
Bichon finds the trailing Brito from deep.
Another one for Brito.
Drive against the zone and kick. Excellent job there from Cishon to Brito.
Preparedness there on the transitional defense.
And Brito again. He's fired up. On his hands. He finds himself with the ball again. Another three-pointer. And it's good.
The right block. Finds a man on the left wing. That is Brito for three. And he buries it. Nothing but net. Shooting off the floor. That is Brito. He'll load up a three. Nothing but net. Momentarily, but he regains possession. Back over to Brito. He'll load up from downtown. Nothing but net.
3 points back.
The line in the paint. Back out. Cachone for three. No, check that. It's Brito. Brito for three, and he makes it.
Quickly moving the ball around. Number 12, Mason Jean-Baptiste. He will kick it out to Octavio Brito.
Big man.
Yeah.
3 points.
I mean, that's just this day and age in basketball. It's a stretch big.
Wow.
And, wow. Talk about keeping him out of rhythm. You're not going to be able to do it for the whole game. Brito, hand in his face. Drains it, Matt. Their lineup remains unchanged out there. That's a deep shot from Brito.
We'll bring it on the baseline. Over to Brito. Brito for three.
Bang! There he is.
Brito from downtown.
There's Brito. He had time to think about that one.
Brito. Bang! Brito lines up another one and hits. As Brito lines another one up and he'll hit! Octavio Brito, as we said in the pregame, can catch fire just like that. Brito lines up a three, and nothing but net from Octavio Brito. It's left. He's going to find Brito. Brito pulls up at the buzzer. Octavio Brito at the half bakes it in from beyond the three-point arc, and that's energy for the Owls needed going into the half. Brito in transition, catch and shoot, and he hits. At the top of the key. Brito catch and shoots. Bang.
7-for-10. 7-for-10 from deep tonight.
To the corner. A three on the way. Is good by Octavio Brito. The Hunter hands it off to Brito. Brito wants a three. And Brito has a three. And a holster as well.
2 points.
Three on the way is good. It's Octavio Brito again. Brito on the ball, he just wants the three, and just like that, he can have it. Brito, a three, and it's good. Three on the way from Brito is good.
Brito, hit the ball off the court, open three, bang! Octavio Brito.
He's feeling it early.
Ruffers finds Brito, Brito open, three-point shot, bang!
So they're gonna fall. That might be a heat check.
Pull up, bang.
That's not a guy you want to leave open if you're Rhode Island College.
Octavio Brito's going to take it up. Pull it, bang. Finds Hunter. Hunter to Brito. Brito pulls it from downtown, and that's money. I mean, everything that they're shooting from beyond the arc tonight has been in.
It's key for the Owls when it comes to transition.
Shots up, and that's money.
I'm pretty sure he hasn't hit the rim on any one of his three-point shots.
So. Looking to make something happen. Brito from way downtown, from the logo, and he bangs it. 26 points for Octavio Brito.